As Nas talking, I had it on the wrong microphone. You know I'm back. Got a lot of ish to do, man. One thing I got to do, I'm ready this morning. I got to go back. Because I was watching, watching a playthrough or whatever. I didn't watch ahead of where I was. You know what I'm saying? The fuck? My computer just did some kind of update. Anyway, I was watching someone's playthrough, like, pretty much before I, you know, they weren't further than me. They were behind me. And I missed something. So I'm about to go back and get it. I wasn't trying to see that, but obviously if I see it, I'm going to go get it. And I'm trying to remember where. Let's see. What's the quickest way to get to it? Damn, I can't think. Wherever I helped your boy fight that fire monster. I think maybe this might be the closest bonfire. And also, like yesterday I was saying I was stuck. No, I'm not. I got a couple ways to go. First of all, the guy who gave me that key, I can check that out. Secondly, if you remember when I was in the Road of Sacrifices by that crab, and there was a way I could have gone. I was like, man, I'm not going that way. I went the other way and fought the Crystal Sage. I got to go that way too. So, man, it's plenty to do, dude. I think this is the closest one. Yeah, this'll do. I stop from here anyway. What the fuck? I pretty much need to go that way where those rats are, and I think it's this way. That'll be a quicker way. I mean, if I had fall control, because I already know it's down there, but I don't have that, so I can't really just risk, you know, falling and shit. I could go through this way, but I don't want to go through that gauntlet again. That's really the way I should go. So I'm going an alternate way. I'm not about to go that way. Let me kill Big Rat. Come on. I mean, I guess I could go that way. It wasn't too hard. It wasn't too bad. Yeah, let's just go this way. Fuck it. This is the way I don't have to go this way, but I mean, yeah. Velka, goddess of sin. I'm not gonna skip them. I'm gonna fight them all. Fuck it. What? I hate when one hits you after another. That starts a fucking chain that you can't break unless you just roll out of there. Because obviously one person can't continuously hit you, but if one person hits you, then when the other one isn't hitting you, another one hits you, then that is pretty continuous. Come on. I'm right here, dummy. I'm gonna probably skip this rat part. I don't really give a shit about it. Yeah, I need to go down here. Well, in here. Yeah, I'm gonna skip this shit. I don't give a damn about this part. I already fought you dumb rats. You can't climb, so it's like, what's the point? Yeah, here we go. Ah, yeah, that's right. I gotta get that. Let me shoot that, because I'm gonna go get that next time. I got a bow. I'll go get that next time. I missed a good ring. The Chloranthi ring. That's like one of the best rings in the game to me. And I never take it off, usually. Increases stamina build up speed. Oh shit, I gotta get off some at some point. There we go. Yeah. This is it. And also, this leads back to something too, so I could have just. You know how Homer boned out? That's because I didn't know where the fuck to go. I know where to go, man. Like, if you go over there, then you can just go out. That's usually how I uncover stuff that I'm not trying to uncover. I, like, look at my playthrough even. And see an area that I didn't see. And be like, damn, let me go over there. Get the fuck out of my face. I'm just gonna flame them to death. Damn, it does nothing. Shit. Maybe not. Be very embarrassing if I died to this dumbass. What the fuck? Ah, oh, I'm zooming in on them skeleton enemies. I hate those. I did not roll. Why did he do that? Yeah, I cannot believe I missed that. I mean, it's not just super obvious, but yeah, over here. I just went over here. Can always use those. This is the tricky part. Cool. There it goes. Of course I'm equipping that ring. Are you serious? Fuck that ring. Oh, wow. Well, I still got enough. Well, I take out the blood bite ring, right? Yeah. See, it leads to this area. So I could just easily just came here. All right, got that. Let's see if I ain't missing nothing. Think so. In your first playthrough of the game, if you're not like looking at a strategy guide, it's impossible to get every single item. I will say near impossible. But you just don't have knowledge of it. I'm gonna die if I fall down there. I'm just gonna bone home. What's up? Let's see if I can upgrade my pyromancy flame. Do I have enough titanite shard? I mean, I can just look, but I'd rather go over here and just see.
Oh, and in one piece.
When I first wake up every morning, like my eyes cannot focus for some reason. So everything looks blurry on this TV. It's not that I need glasses.
Goodbye. And
here you go.
Ah, there you are. I am.
Aw, man, I need one more. I need to find the tome, whatever the hell he's talking about, because I need some more shit.
What is it?
Actually, I don't, because I'm not really going to be giving myself a lot of attunement slots, you know what I'm saying? I just don't care about magic that much.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well, then tuck taken up.
Farewell. Yeah, I know I can't level up. I can't even do heal. That's like the basic shit.
Have a pleasant journey, I pray.
I don't need that shit. All right, first, that key that guy gave me. Let me see, what does it say? Aha. You know what that's for, right? Remember on the first one, Painted World of Aramis or whatever the fuck? Probably something similar. This is it. Key to the room of the lift. That descends to the deepest dungeon. Lift chamber key. But where do I use it? These tell me where. Undead settlement. Undead settlement. Behind Filing Shrine. Key to the room of the lift. That descends. I mean, what room though? Where? I don't know. But anyway. Let me go check out that other area I was talking about, the Road of Sacrifices, that I didn't go to. Let me go talk to that guy. Maybe he's still here. Maybe he'll give me a clue, because I definitely don't know where to go. Fuck is he at? He had scared me, too. I think he right here. Oh, he gone now. He was right there for sure.
Aha, so.
Nah, bruh.
Now. Do not be a.
This may have been it. This bonfire. I know exactly where to go, too. Oh, yeah, I know where I'm at. Yep, this is exactly where I need to go. It gotta be something over there, dude. And if it's not, I don't know. I'm stuck. I'd rather be stuck because I can't fight in a strong enemy, not because I don't know where to go. And like I said, I don't want to look in the strategy guide. I'll try to figure it out for a little while. But it's a lot of stuff over here I hadn't explored. I just kind of skipped. So, I mean, for instance, it's an item over here that I need to get. There it is. Ooh. Only thing I don't like about that is I don't think it has 100% damage reduction. Come on, bro. Let's go. There you go. Your suffering is over. What the fuck? Oh my god, where did he come from? Whatever, dude. Okay, I got something for y'all. Wow. They poking me with their stick, man. Raping me. What the fuck? This is fucking stupid. Shut the hell up. Alright, I know exactly where to go. I'm gonna skip all this. I already beat these enemies like 5 times, man. Ain't no point. Oh, wait a second. I do need to go in here. Yeah. This is where it's at. I think. Yeah, it is. Yeah, I gotta come in here. See ya. Oh man, that mage is in here with the Sam Soul Spear. I gotta fuck him up first. There you go. Watch out. Damn, that didn't really do shit. He drop anything? No. Okay. What the fuck do I? Ah, I see how to get that. Yeah, it's something over here. I gotta see what it is. Did I check this out? No. Damn. I didn't check none of this shit out. Yeah, bro. It's a whole other area I didn't even come to. I don't remember this part. Impending doom. I can feel it. I missed some items, but I'll go back and get them in a second. Oh no, 2 of them? Wow. Yeah, that's not good, man. I can't fight 2 of them bitches. 1 would have been fine. 2? Oh, man. Why is there 2? I gotta run, man. I'm overpowered. I mean, they're overpowered. Maybe it's a bonfire in here. Maybe. I'll go to it first. Maybe this is the key. Nah. I'll deal with y'all in a second, man. Sweet. That's all I wanted. See, in that instance, I think it is good to run. Oh, this is Farron Keep. It's that place that girl was telling me about. Sweet. Okay, now let's go fight these bitches. I don't want to fight them both, though. I want to just fight one at a time. Remind me of Havel. Fucking love his armor, dude. He got the best armor in the game. Hope they got it on this game, too. I used it on the first one, and I used most of it on the second because... What the fuck? I don't know how I'm gonna do that. Should I go to the other bonfire and beat him that way? I don't want to progress till I beat him, man. I'm not finna let them get the best of me. Let's try that. I'm gonna go back to this one. And then... that little bridge I was on, I'm just gonna try to see if I can make one come to me, not both. Two of them would be hard, man. But they're easy because they don't got shields, so pretty much when they attack, all I'm gonna do is just attack through that shit. Cause out to a nigga from South Central, roll it up and zope. Why did I lose my health? The fuck doesn't even make sense. Yeah, I knew something was over there. And I was right. I was about to say, what the fuck? Why are they coming after me now? They wasn't coming after me at first. Get that shit out of here. Make sure them folks ain't following you. Got a bad habit of fucking creeping up on me. But at least he's down there. Okay. That's not gonna hit me, dude. I'm not coming right there so you can hit me. They smart, ain't it? You trying to get me to go right there so I can get hit by the damn spear. What do I look like, a clown? I'm just gonna finish you off. Eat it. Come on, bruh. I'm smarter than that now. Now I finish you. Goodbye. Get out of my face. This ain't the way. It's over here. I didn't see this at first. I only saw where it said that warrior slumbers ahead shit. That's the thing. Once I go down, I can't come back up. That sucks. I'm not trying to fight them both. Decisions, decisions, decisions. All right, let me see something here. Nah, I'd rather just fight him head to head. I don't really want to throw nothing at him. I don't want to use that because I don't have any poison moss clumps. I don't even know why I got that. That shit is really a waste of my time. I see you, bastard. I can't really sneak up on him because that door's there. So, like I said, the only thing I can hope to do is just get him. But if dude see his friend is in danger, he gonna come after me. So, I don't have nothing to throw. I gave up my magic shit. This fireball doesn't really go straight. It goes in an arc. Watch, the other one's gonna come too. That's the thing about it. Maybe not. Bad idea, I don't even have no more stamina left. Oh no! Hit him! I didn't have no stamina left to hit him, dude. That would have been gay. Alright, you're gone. Now I fight this other dude. Nope, with no motherfucking fear because it's just you. And he don't have a shield, so he's dumb. How the fuck did that hit me? Get out of here. And here, whatever he got a lot of poise. That shit didn't do nothing. Not too much, though. Goodbye. Thank you, sir. I would appreciate that a bunch. That's where Mr. Crab is. Mr. Crab's that fucking cheap ass crab, dude. I'll explore that stuff in a minute, though. I'm about to go back to Firelink Shrine, possibly level up, and might try out this weapon. Maybe, I don't know. Yeah, it's nothing over here. Was it? I don't know. Ah, yeah, I can't get in there. I don't know. It's an item down there. Is it? Yeah, something leading over there. Okay. You got more to explore, man. More to explore. Alright, babe, level me up.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless
souls. You got darkness? I can't level up yet. Are you kidding me? I need 29 souls to level up. Get out of here. Soul I got.
Yeah,
I do. Welcome, speak that. Oh, hold on. Let me see about them weapons first. Excuse me. I mean, yeah, it does more damage, but it's not gonna swing better. Hey, what did the other guy have? I don't even know. What it was. Those curved gray swords aren't too bad. They aren't. They really aren't. So I'll do dexterity. I may use this. Can I see how it swings though? I know I can't wield it, but yeah, that's not too bad, dude. That's not too bad of a swing. I didn't do a kick. Why is he kicking? I only get 3 swings out of it though. That sucks. Does it cause him to do like a spinning knockdown though? Continue spinning. What do you mean by that? I don't get it. Oh, press the little R2, the strong attack after that. I didn't have enough FP to do it. Let's see. That's pretty good. That's pretty good right there. But it uses all your stamina. I don't know, man. I may use this. And that's a maybe. Can I upgrade it, though? Through normal means. You know what I'm saying? About to see. Where is it? Yeah, I can. What is my dexterity at? Yeah, I'm gonna get that up.
Be careful.
I might use that. And even if I don't use it, like I said, I gotta get it up because
welcome home, speak.
Some of the weapons I want to use, I'm going to have to need a large dexterity. Well, not large, about 20. So I might as well do that.
Farewell, Ashen.
I'm going to be slow as hell, though. So I got to get my equip load up. I can go that way. What about that key, though, dude? I don't know where to use it. Maybe I use it at Lothric. Who knows? Yeah. All right. I think it's some shit in here that I need to check out. There might have been something. There might have been a door that I couldn't open in here. Let's see. I ain't been in this area in a long ass time, dude. These enemies probably talk now. Yeah. He didn't stand a chance. Let me go over here. I know it's an enemy up here. Yep. Don't remember there being two, but okay. I can dig it. Damn. Yeah, these boys ain't scary. Look. What you gonna do? Get your ass over here, boy. I flamed at mine. Should I do it? Motherfucker. Want another one? Hi-ya! Fuck him up. It was no chance. No fucking chance. Remember how y'all was beating my ass last time? No more of that, baby. I said, no more. What you got for me? What you got for me? I don't know if this one comes back. But if he do, he get his ass beat too. Oh yeah, I forgot about this guy. It is a gate in here. I think it is. Oh shoot. But anyway, cause I remember him telling me something about something down there. Let me fight this guy. Just get my, you know what I'm saying? Hey, you idiot. I want a duel. You're finished. What? They didn't even give me my backstab. Still gonna beat his ass. Wow, that took so much health away. Get out of here. I disagree with that shit. Damn, I could really just farm this mine. He'd give you 1,200 each time. Yeah, I remember this guy telling me about some kind of door. Hold on. Good thing I... Look, there's a ladder, so... Hold on. Where is the door, though? Hold on, let me speak to him.
What is wrong, unkindled one? Are you not a Lord Seeker? Head to the base of the high wall and seek the Lords of Cinder. Is this not the calling of your kind since ages past?
The base of the high wall. Damn it, where do I use this key at? See, he told me about that. It's some way to get up there. But how? I can see the damn ladder right there. Or maybe it's later in the game. I don't know. Was anything in here? I don't really think so. I can't get him to come over. Anyway. I don't know, man. Kind of want to use this key. I feel like this is going to be one of the main bosses. And I want to get him. I want to conquer the evil. Oh, maybe it's up here. I don't know, man. That dragon, too. I want him, man. I want him. Let's see. Look at him. I'm coming to get you, boy. I need a gesture. Press the button, he didn't do shit. Alright. Oh, I do got a short bow. Maybe I should buy some arrows and shoot them. Can I shoot them from here, though? Maybe. Let's go try it. I know I'm getting off track, but I want to see what's going to happen if I get this dragon. Give me a weapon. All right, where you at, buddy? I need some arrows.
Gaining admission to an evil eye.
Yeah, he keeps saying the same stuff. You're no help at all, dude.
Oh, he landed.
The arrows there. That's neat, standard. Can't have that many. Uh, Oh, I can't get more than 198. I see. I got you. Just give me 95 then. Yeah. I don't think this is gonna be enough, but in any case, maybe I shouldn't have bought that many. Maybe I should have bought like just 5 and just make sure it even hits me. Or maybe I should have just tested out if it hit them with the ones I got. I wasn't thinking. Where was I? This one? Damn, I don't even remember where I was just at. Yeah, I was here. Moment of truth. I mean, because if it does work from here, I highly doubt that he can affect me with some flames from this far. And if he can, I just don't know, man. Uh-oh, it works. Wow, I was wrong. I was fucking wrong. Oh no! You can't be serious. I'm not safe anywhere. Oh my God. This is dumb. It works, but I can't do it because I get flamed. How stupid is that? From this far away? Whatever, I hit his wing. Okay. I don't care. Oh my God, you gotta be kidding. This is not fair. And the flame lingers on. That's stupid. Oh, okay. Maybe I can do this. Will it go that far though? Oh yeah, that's working. I can't see his health though. Ah, hell. Okay, well, that's not gonna work. Not from here, anyway. What do I do? There's nowhere for me to hide. I can't really just hide nowhere. From down there might be the best option. I'm just gonna keep it real. I don't know, man. Fuck were you thinking? Yeah, I could shoot him in here because there's no way he can get me behind this. Now if he can get me from behind there, what the fuck, why did he not hit him? Cool. He can't get me from here. That's what I'm talking about. How many arrows is it going to take, though? Let me see if I can just stay here and do it. Man, I'm going to need more arrows. I'm going to tell you that now. Nope. Can't get me. All right, so what I'm going to go do is go buy some more arrows. I can't have this more than 99 of the same arrow, but I can get different kinds. So I'm going to have to do that. And I feel like it's well worth it. Yeah, he gonna heal up, but I gotta get some more arrows. One round ain't gonna kill him. Hey you, I need more arrows.
Oh, hello, you're back and in one piece. Well,
someone's knocking, so I'm gonna end this part.